COVID-19 endemic. What does it really mean for us? After 2 years of engagement, COVID-19 remains a huge threat despite several vaccines. So some nations are considering living along with this disease instead of eradicating it, though COVID-19 has become as tolerable as the flu. This means we have to turn this pandemic into an endemic. But what does it mean if COVID-19 becomes endemic? According to the US CDC, endemic is a status of a disease where it is constantly present. Cases are expected to be reported every now and then. For example, influenza is considered endemic because many people contract the virus daily, except many aren't documented. Most recover from it completely and only those hospitalized become confirmed cases. Endemic is different from epidemic, where the latter highlights a sudden spike of cases in a population. Let's say chickenpox in the US, which is still endemic among children. When cases arise unexpectedly above historical data, an epidemic is happening. If the rise is on a smaller scale, there's an outbreak. But who will decide if COVID-19 is endemic? Most wealthy countries will probably make that decision for themselves based on the presence of the coronavirus in their borders and on the odds for new cases to start big outbreaks. Wealthy countries as the deciders aren't a surprise. Since they have better access to vaccines and treatments, they'll get the situation under control before the rest of the world. Though there's a chance of a split status where it is still a pandemic here and endemic over there. For now, getting COVID-19 into endemic status is more important than knowing who will declare it. Why? If one nation has turned this global crisis into something more manageable for months, then others can do it too. What about the WHO? The organization isn't a solid entity to declare pandemics. It can only declare the highest alert level of a global health emergency. Still, if the WHO says COVID-19 is no longer a global health emergency, expect many nations to honor it. It's somewhat a subjective judgment because it's not just about the number of cases. It's about severity and it's about impact, said WHO Emergencies Chief Dr. Michael Ryan per Medical Express. When COVID-19 is considered endemic, don't think the fight is over. Many diseases such as HIV and TB remain serious in different regions. Remember malaria and dengue? They still pose a threat to mankind. Endemic is just a fancy way to say that COVID-19 is staying for good. Are you okay if COVID becomes endemic? Should wealthy nations decide if COVID is endemic or not? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.